talking to you today about soul winning. It's a great feeling. This is why I emphasize soul winning so much. This is why I want you to be a soul winner. Here's a letter I got last week. Dear Pastor Manly Perry, I'd like to introduce myself to you officially. My name is Larry Dillard. I'm sure it's not every day you get a letter from people in prison. Let me set the tone on how our paths have crossed. Last year on May 22nd, 2016, this is the same month we started this church. I was at my mother's house and I got a knock on the door. I opened the door and a lady and a bunch of kids were on my front porch. Now let me stop there so I can tell you a little bit about me and life before I opened that door. Let me start by saying that I had just got out of rehab on May 13th, 2016. I was arrested on May 25th, 2016. I had a motion to revoke my probation from an aggravated armed robbery from 2010. So when I got out of rehab, I knew it was a matter of time before I got locked up. Needless to say, I was lost in sinfulness. Not only did I live in and for sin, I cursed God. I was the worst blasphemer ever. So here stands this lady on my mom's porch. She read a few scriptures to me, and she tells where her mom lives. She read a few scriptures to me, and they talked to me and thanked me for not shutting the door in their face, as I'm sure it happens a lot. But before they left, she prayed with me. What I didn't tell her was that I felt God touch my heart and soul. After I closed the door, I couldn't breathe. I was shaking. I don't remember the lady's name that is a member of your congregation, but I wish I knew. But I would like to thank her for not only saving my life, but also saving my soul. Praise God. Hallelujah. I believe that I was saved that day, since I got locked up shortly after I obviously wasn't able to attend a service, but my mom finally found the letter that was left for me with this free Bible coupon. And when I see something like that, I just want to kick the devil in his stinking teeth and say, you can do whatever you want, devil. That letter right there, that soul that was saved, is worth every hell I've been through starting this church. That letter right there is worth anything you want to throw at me, devil. Bring it on, because we're going to keep some people out of hell, because that's what it's worth. And if you can find something better than that, if you can find something else that brings more satisfaction and more joy and more fulfillment, you tell me about it, because I want to know about it. Amen. That's what it's all about. Praise God. What do you think this life's about? Your two-car garage, your 401k? Is that what this life's all about? No, this life's about keeping people out of hell. Amen. And I want you to experience the joy of being a soul winner. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Let's pray.